arms I'll carry yours. Come, rain or shine, I'll cover you up in calm the skies. As long as you sure as the sun will rise, I'll be there when you need me. With every tear that falls from your eyes, oh, you have me completely. I'll be there when where we both belong. Faith, a planted tree, oh, and it's grown its roots under you and me. As long as we both breathe, I'll be there when you need me. You can count falls from your eyes, oh, you have me completely. I'll be there when you need me. I'll be there when you need me. You can count on it every time, it won't always be easy. I'll be there when you need me.
I would like to welcome all of you here today to share and witness this very special occasion, the celebration of the friendship, love and marriage of Linda and Louis. Their bond and love is a strong one. Anyone who meets them knows this is effortlessly evident. Their love is the one where no one else compares. Everything else just slips away into a distant memory. The one where you realise this is the real deal. This is what real love is. And this is what real love feels like. This is what real commitment and devotion is. And this is the one person you want to build a life with. And a heartfelt, conscious commitment is made. We attract what our souls need to know.
Louis Edward Holcomb Edmonds, take me, Linda Amy Patterson, to be my lawful wedded wife.
My darling Louis, I promise to always listen to you with an open, wide heart.
I promise I will always treat you with respect.
I will forever and always put our relationship first.
It is now with great pleasure that I declare you to be husband and wife. Louis, you may kiss your bride.
Our couple believe marriage is that of a supreme sharing experience.
For the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Holcomb Edmonds.
beautiful does my bride look?
How good do I look?
With an adventurous spirit and spend so much time travelling different parts of the world that we thought she would never be in one place long enough to meet someone who she felt strong enough about to share her life with.
Firstly, I'd like to congratulate the newlyweds.
What an amazing couple and very well suited together.
Were you trying to get out today? Because it was close.
It's not my fault you can't ride a bike.
Linda, we all know you like cats and we all know you like onesies, so I got you a present.